Amelie's father, a former army doctor, now works at the spa of Enyan Leban. Raphael Poulin dislikes pissing in public, lurching in train aisles, coming out of the water and feeling his swimming trunks sticking to him. Raphael Poulin likes speeding straight down a winding road without braking, lining up his shoes and carefully shining them, emptying the toolbox, cleaning it, and putting everything back in order.